Swype tips. Word. Correction. To easily correct errors, just tap twice on the incorrect word and select the word you want from the menu that appears. Once again, do a double tap on the incorrect word and select the word you want. Try gliding out when you make your selection. It keeps the swipe flow going. Notice how the cursor is automatically in the right place for the next swipe. If the word you want is not listed, try re-swiping.